Tracy and Chet that will fly during this summer's London Games. Acclaimed British artist Tracy Emin, mentor designer, passed all on some.
It's very simple. It's a bird. It's a dove. It's a simpler piece. It's a simpler piece. Olympics. And I'm really pleased that British Airways took the whole idea on. And let us do what we want to do.
It's an Airbus A319 painted to resemble a giant gold dove. The first of nine goes into service today. The artist had to work with engineers to create a design that would be viable in the air. At 4:52, we have KDKA all-day AAA traffic powered by Bowser Buick. Here's Bonnie Diver.
Just hearing about a disabled vehicle on 65 on the outbound side approaching the construction zone there in California, and that is a pretty heavy ride right now for seeing that delay. Also seeing some delays on Parkway East at the Boulevard of the Allies to the tunnels, actually even a little before the Boulevard of the Allies. A lot of traffic there now. Slowdowns also on the approach from 2nd Avenue to the city. Slowdowns on 28 starting at the Vets Bridge. Still seeing some stop-and-go traffic on the Vets Bridge is slow running up to the Parkway North, and then on the Parkway West, you've got some delays off and on before the top of the hill in either direction. Also, keep in mind Allegheny Avenue, Western Avenue, there was an accident there a bit earlier, could still see some delays. Your next AAA traffic update at 5:02 in the Penn Information Center. I'm Bonnie Diver, Pittsburgh Official Traffic Station, News Radio 1020, KDKA.
Hey, Joe Den Casey from Coons Markets. What's for dinner tonight?
Pasta with eggplant, Rob.
Delicious, Joe. A meatless meal. Perfect for the Lenten season.
We need two medium-sized eggplants, pound of thin spaghetti, 26 ounces of marinara sauce, quarter cup of olive oil for frying, and a third cup of grated Romano cheese. Cut the skin from the eggplant and then cut slices along the long side of the eggplant, about a quarter inch thick. Have the slices dry and fry the slices until they're brown and tender, then lay them on a paper towel to absorb the excess oil. Pour the sauce into a saucepan, place the slices of eggplant into the sauce and allow the simmer on low heat for about 15 minutes to allow the sauce to pick up the flavor of the eggplant. Cook the thin spaghetti al dente and drain it well in a colander. Return the pasta to the pot and add just enough sauce to coat the pasta. Place the pasta in individual serving dishes and then cover each with the remaining sauce. Top each with Romano cheese and serve. Scrape the garlic bread from the bakery and a salad from the produce department.
From Coons Market, a Pittsburgh tradition. There's no guarantee a penny saved is a penny earned. No guarantee a word to the wise is sufficient. Even with conventional wisdom, guarantees are few and far between. But when you invest in municipal bonds insured by a sure guarantee, every dime of principal and interest is guaranteed. Savvy investors rely on a sure guarantee's financial strength and municipal credit experience. For insured municipal bonds, talk to your financial advisor or visit thinkassuredguarantee.com.
There's an easier, more effective way to find the customers that matter most. With every door direct mail from the Postal Service, you can reach every home, every address, every time. Visit USPS.com/mail to learn more.
It's 4:55 at News Radio 1020 KDKA. Here's your money with Heparin Tillerson for Linda Sloggenhoff. Thanks, Rose. The market finished lower today after yesterday's highest close since December 2007. The Dow dropped 65 points to 13,200. The S&P was lower by 6 points at 1413. And Nasdaq fell 6 points to 3114. Auto sales continued their surge in March despite higher gasoline prices. Chrysler sales jumped 34%. Overall industry totals were not yet available, but estimates are that sales will have risen by 14%. Crude oil futures fell, dropping $1.22 to $104.01 a barrel after the Fed reported officials have no intentions of undertaking another round of bond buying. The news also sent gold futures lower to close at $16.72 an ounce, down $7.70. In local stocks, PPG dropped $2 to $95.68. Alcoa was lower by 11 cents to $10.06. And my safety appliances fell 13 cents to $41.27. We check your money at 25 and 65. From the Wexford office of Huffman Tillerson, this is Belinda Sloggenhoff on News Radio 1020 KDKA. It's 4:56 at News Radio 1020 KDKA.
The iPhone's a great camera, but here's how to make it better for free. I'm Brian Cooley with a Tech Minute from CNET. First, use the headphone cable volume up button as a remote shutter. It keeps your hand from shaking the camera and blurring the shot. Try it for dim light or night exposure. Second, tap and hold on the subject on the screen, and the iPhone will flash a blue box on that. That means it'll maintain focus and exposure on that part of the picture, even if you reframe the shot. Third, use the on-screen grid to compose your pictures. It's under Options, Grid On. This makes it easy to apply the classic rule of thirds. Google that. And fourth, crop your photos quickly. Open a photo, then pinch, zoom, and drag to get the exact composition you want. Then hold the home button, press the lock button to make a copy in that exact frame. Really easy. Find me on Facebook.com/AskCNET. I'm Brian Cool.
When world news
with this Trayvon Martin thing
becomes,
so you know what happened even though the feds don't know.
Our news.
There's no cloud of doubt whatsoever among the race pimps, the Jesse Jacksons, the Al Sharpies.
I agree with you 100%.
Where's the outrage? Men shot and killed in the streets of our city.
The whole city was racially motivated.
Why don't you pay attention to your community in the shooting?
I have to agree with you.
I would like to see protests out in the streets.
Every time a black child in my neighborhood dies.
Get the story here.
At Ohio Valley Health Centers, they understand there's nothing more important than to help you and your family. Come in today and meet award-winning physicians Dr. Samina Nasir and Dr. Vinu Sharma, who provide complete and comprehensive care for you and your family through all stages of life. In affiliation with Ohio Valley General Hospital, you'll have access to leading healthcare specialists and the area's finest facilities, conveniently located in Kennedy, Mount Nebo, and Coriopolis. Call 412-262-4694 or visit ohiovalleyhospital.org.
It's 4:58 on the KDKA Afternoon News. A British man got very lucky in Las Vegas. CBS's Larry Miller explains this story as an Andy Warhol connection.
British businessman Andy Fields was in Las Vegas and hit a garage sale, picking up a few pictures for $5. When he brought them back to the UK, his wife wasn't pleased.
She thought that was a bad investment.
But she was wrong. Among them, a signed color sketch by pop artist Andy Warhol, drawn when he was around 9 and believed to be the earliest Warhol work, and worth at least $2 million. But Fields says he's not selling. It'll be loaned to a museum.
Let the public enjoy it and let the museum pay the insurance bill.
Barry Miller, CBS News, London.
Google is building its third desk. In Asia, the Taiwan Center will join others in Hong Kong and Singapore to meet the rapidly growing online demand across the region. Google says the Asian data centers will provide users with faster, more reliable access to a variety of its products. National Archives says people who are looking for information from the 1940 census are once again able to access that online. The census was made available to the public yesterday for the first time, and the response was so great that the website was nearly paralyzed yesterday. Officials say work on the site is continuing in an effort to improve it. AccuWeather says it'll be cloudy tonight, a shower in spots, maybe a thunderstorm, an overnight low of 47, then partly sunny tomorrow with a high of 64. Thursday, cooler, sunshine, patchy clouds, and a high of 57.
Here,
from the Lexus of North Hill Studios, the voice of Pittsburgh, News Radio 1020, KDKA, AMNAC, KDKA FMAC 3 Pittsburgh, and KDKA Radio.com. The KDKA Afternoon News starts now.
64 degrees at 5 o'clock. I'm Rose Ryan Douglas. They don't know how it happened, but there were several injuries in the cafeteria of Shaler Area Elementary School today after air conditioning equipment crashed through the ceiling. News Radio 1020 KDKA's Keith James was there.
About 11:30 at 300.